Aim: to test the presence of sugar in the given sample of urine by Seliwanoff's test. Step 1. Take 3 ml of Seliwanoff's reagent in a test tube. Step 2. Add 1 ml of urine sample to it. Step 3. Boil the content for 2 minutes. If red color appears, it indicates the presence of fructose. Step 4. If no color appears, continue boiling for 5 minutes. Step 5. If faint orange or no color appears, then it indicates presence of glucose.